But we're all standing here together, remember, Mike?
Yes, Lord.
Praise God. We're all standing here in the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost is so good.
Yes.
I said the Holy Ghost is so good. I'm not ashamed of the gospel. I am not ashamed of the gospel. I am not ashamed of the gospel. Come on, come on here. Come on, you Pentecostal people. With us from our pastor from Sebring and his lovely wife Marcia here, and we're happy to have Brother John, one of our own, one of ours, and we're happy to have Brother Zonneville with us tonight. But we want to pray right now. I didn't get up to preach because I want somebody else to preach tonight. I want all of you to preach. Would to God you're all prophets tonight. What Moses said, wasn't it? We want to pray for Brother Zonneville's grandson, yes. Kathy. Yes. Boy, we love Kathy. We love Kathy.
Yes,
Kathy reared here in the church, yes. Grew up in the church. Yes. Brother Zonneville's children all did, here in the church. Kathy is pitiful in her heart tonight because her son, Brendan, is in All Children's Hospital. And we know he suffers from muscular dystrophy, isn't it? And tonight his condition is grave. It's serious. There's some serious complications. And I understand that disease. My brother had three boys and two of them died. I preached two of their funerals, Joel and Jimmy, 17 and 18. And I can tell you about that. I want us to pray tonight, and let's let our faith go over to All Children's Hospital. No fooling around about it, no pretending. I want us to get a hold of God in this place tonight. I want us to call the name of this young man and believe God for a miracle. For a miracle. For a miracle from God. Everybody be at home. I'm not going to preach. I want God to use others. We're glad to have Brother Troy Noah with us, the pastor of the church in Louisville, Kentucky, or Fairdale, somewhere there. We enjoyed ourselves with him. We're glad to have him and his wife, Cece, and the children. And when they blessed us today, he blessed us, they blessed us, his sons blessed us, his daughter and his wife. And we're glad they're here tonight with us. We're glad to have Brother Troy Noah. And he's at home. I'm not going to tell him what to do. I'll just let the Holy Ghost lead this service.
Yes.
Thank you. Amen. Let the Holy Ghost lead this service.
Yes.
All of you be free. All of you be free. All of you be free. And let the Lord use you. Let the Lord bless you.
Amen.
Amen. He's here. If you're in the course of the service, as the Lord comes through the door, you don't have to right now. We won't put it in that form. But you watch the offering box and give before you leave. And let the Lord provide the needs of the church. But right now, I want to lift up Jesus Christ. I want to thank him. Praise the name of the Lord. I feel his presence. I feel